In a world with almost 500 sessions at Next 2018, it's understandable that you couldn't get to them all. So if you didn't see how Geotab drives smart city innovation using BigQuery, then stay tuned, because here's the rewind. Hola, my name is Felipe Hoffa. You're interested in cool ways to analyze data. Prepare to rewind. I chose this talk because it highlights some of the coolest new features in BigQuery, geography functions and BigQuery ML. Yes, BigQuery now has native functions that understand geography, and now you can also use BigQuery to create and execute machine learning models in the database, in SQL, where your data lives. In this talk, we can see how Bob and Daniel at Geotab use these new BigQuery features together to predict how road traffic in a city will change under any set of conditions. Geotab is a company that already has more than 1 petabyte of data stored in BigQuery, with data points collected from millions of vehicles moving around the world. But before getting into the big demo, our BigQuery product manager, Chad Jennings, explains what is BigQuery and the significance of these amazing new features. BigQuery is our serverless data warehouse that you can use to store and analyze all of your data, no matter what size. And all you need to know is SQL. Now we're adding native geography functions to BigQuery, so companies like Geotab can analyze the real-world data in even more powerful ways. Let's say you have a point in the world, or a line, or a polygon, or an arbitrary collection of these. BigQuery now has a new geography data type that can encapsulate any of this. And once you have geography elements, BigQuery can operate over them. You can ask for measures like distance, length, area, or transform these geographies with unions and differences, or find out if they intersect or are contained between each other, and even join tables based on these predicates. Is the world a perfect sphere? Nope. And BigQuery now understands that. We even created a new tool to easily visualize the results of your SQL queries, the BigQuery GeoViz tool. And then with BigQuery ML, you can create machine learning models where your data lives. Your data analyst and scientist can create an experiment at will, finding the best features within your data to create predictions, inside the data warehouse and without sweat. Train, evaluate, predict. And what happens when we put everything together? Well, now you can watch the full talk to see some of the many ways in which Geotab uses their data and BigQuery to create smarter cities. If you'd like to see the full talk, check out the link in the description below. And don't forget to subscribe to the GCP YouTube channel for more great Next Rewind content. Thanks for watching.